My name is Allia Vaez. I am in the class of 2016. I am a chemistry pre-med major, and I was born and raised in Richmond, Kentucky, and my family is from Iran. I started out as biology, and it was really in those first chemistry gen eds that I became really interested in chemistry. There was just something about numbers and math, and I just thought that was fascinating, and I just really wanted to learn more. I would say it's very challenging. You have to really have a love for chemistry and a passion for learning. But if you really enjoy it and you really love it, it can be really rewarding. And then, of course, the jobs that you can get afterwards are all really cool. My personal formula for academic success would be, I like to have a balance between science and the arts. And for me personally, dance is a big stress relief because it almost gives me like a little bit of a break. And there's just so many different things to get involved with at EKU. You know, I was interested in human rights and global issues, so I became president of the International Student Association. And from there, the honors program gave me the opportunity to travel to Salzburg, Austria for their global citizenship conference. So it's about going out and seeing what you're interested in, getting involved with it, and then so many opportunities come from that. At graduation, I think I'm going to feel a lot of different emotions. One of the biggest ones will be happiness to have achieved everything that I've achieved, and a lot of relief because at times it was really difficult, and a little bit of sadness for leaving all the great people that I've met here, but also a lot of excitement for what's to come in the future. My ultimate goal is to become a doctor, but I really want to combine my interests in, you know, human rights and global issues and those kinds of things. So my immediate plans for the future are when I graduate, I'll be starting at Duke University for a Master of Science in Global Health. And it just really shows that from EKU, you can go anywhere.